Hey, buddy.
Hot.
You want some air? Still not talking, huh?
Though my dreams have come and gone, with one wish I can say, kiss me in the rain.
Hello?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, man. What's going on?
Me and Thomas are on our way.
Alright, well, I'll see y'all in a minute.
I love you.
Alright, bye.
Say it back.
Jordan.
Bro, I got a bad feeling. I don't think the flag's safe. We need, like, some scorpions or maybe, like, something like The Rock would fight in that one movie.
That's great, Zach.
Scorpions.
Ow! Like, scorpions, but we need something, man, to protect the flag.
Yeah.
Centuries, that's it, it's perfect! Just think, man. Centuries everywhere. But watch out, you gotta watch out for spies.
Alright, well, just tone down the crazy, okay? You know, Clay's bringing Thomas over, so.
Thomas? No.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Think about it. The enemy in my own house?
Well, it's my house.
It just doesn't feel right, you know, this area. At all. Oh man, I'm not gonna make any promises. If he says anything to me, I'll beat his ass.
Stop! You know, Zach, I've been trying to put up with you and humor you and your little games and everything, and I've had enough of it, okay? Everyone has. Just, why don't you do us all a favor and grow up?
I'm still here. I got your back, man.
Zach. I'll get it. Hey, pizza.
What are you doing here?
They're getting impatient.
You gotta get out of here. They're starting to get suspicious.
Relax, dude. I'm talking to them.
As a pizza guy, you show up here 3 times a week.
It's classy.
Nobody even ordered a freaking pizza.
Who's that? Is that the pizza guy? Hey, pizza guy. Did you bring me a pizza?
Yeah.
Look, I need more time. I'm close.
You have one day.
One day?
Okay. Okay.
Okay, well, hey, don't hold me to it.
If it's not done within one day, I'll be forced to intervene.
Okay, fine. Just stop coming around.
It's 550 For the pizza. It's expensive.
I'm not giving you anything! Nothing! No money!
Gas prices, I don't know.
Stop bringing pizza!
Hi, how are we doing?
Mm-hmm.
Have a seat, Mr. Cook. So, did you bring your resume with you? Okay. Yatch poke. So why are you interested in our company?
No, actually I'm not.
Okay. What do you think you could bring to our company?
Do you actually mean what you're gonna bring to me? Like literally? Like a sandwich?
No.
You need to know what kind of sandwich I like? Peanut butter jelly.
I'm not really seeing how this is relevant to our company, but alright, well, thanks Mr. Polk. You know, we'll get back to you if there's any open.
Wait a second. You can see the picture of you in the back for you.
Okay. Get out.
Man, don't beat yourself up. He was really reckless. Like, remember last Christmas when we were outside on the four-wheelers? It was like 40 degrees and we didn't have our coats on. And he just ran up and started shooting us with water guns. Okay, now that it was kind of fun.
I don't, yeah. You guys remember when Zach hid the flag? Wasn't that great? That was funny. Yeah. It'd be great if we knew where that was. I mean, that would be fantastic. I mean, if we knew where it was, we could track it down, look for it. No? I'll get it.
Hey, pizza guy.
Do you remember some more pizza?
No.
Man, what are you doing? Hey!
Where's the flag?
Tell me where the flag is.
It's in the attic.
Why are you doing this?
Because somebody is paying me a lot of money.
Got it.
Hey, wait.
Huh? What?
I've got a better idea.
Woo! Couldn't wait to get out of that.
That hat?
Thank you. Okay.
Yeah.
What was that all about?
I don't know.
So now what?
We go after him.
You could have just asked me. I had a full door full of bandanas.
I don't want to talk about your mama.